Each board has a chairman and four members, making a total of 115 persons appointed. A statement signed by the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Anyim Pius Anyim, says the dates for the formal inauguration of the hospital management boards will be announced in due course by the Minister of Health.